today's lunch will include broccoli served with maple syrup.